How to download Telegram files with IDM. So if you want to download Telegram files with IDM, then what you need to do is you just need to simply go with your search at first, and here you need to search for @getpublic_link_bot, and here you need to select the first one, which doesn't have any numbers or symbols to it. Now go with start, which is on the bottom. And it says that you need to send a document or a video file, and it will send the download link. So you need to go back and select the photo or the video that you would like to download. Now, once you're here, you just need simply select the video, tap on forward, and here you need to send it to get public link bot and hit the send. And now you will get the download link. So you just need simply tap on the download link and tap on copy, or you can just simply copy this link, or if you're not being able to copy it, you need to tap on open and it will open the link on the browser. Just wait for a few seconds, or you can just simply copy the link and then go with your browser, and on your browser you need to paste the link and hit the enter, and it will download. As you can see that the video has already been downloaded. So that's how you can download your Telegram files. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.